everybody. Today we're going to be doing part two of the dissecting a piranha. So we got all the organs, and now I'm going to put them back together. So the pink one, you put the yellow one here, the kidney gland, the reproductive organ, then you get the liver and put it like that. Then you get the red one, and go like that. Then you get this one, that, then you and that, so there. Now I'm going to put it in the fridge and tuck it in there, put the rib cage back on, and yep, the surgery's done. Shove him back in his flesh. And then, yep, he can be released back into the ocean. Now, guys, I think he's dead. Overall, I actually a pretty good set. And this, don't know how to use it, but it's that you can, like, remake it somehow. Do not know how. Just poking it. Don't know why. Oh, I just stubbed an eye out. Wait, that's not eye. Why is there a hole in that head? No, who knows? Wait, do it have a brain? No, it do not. False alarm. Oh, the organs are falling out. I should open the shop and they'll be. Guys, if you have a pet piranha, like, do not do this. I feel like you would know, but yeah, no. What do you guys think I should name him? Like, I'm sad now, the piranha. Or maybe we should name him dead. Leave your answer in the comments. The best comment of naming him will be shout out and the name of the Gatlet's piranha. Shove it back in. Nah, those organs are gone. Hold on. Don't you hate it when your piranha starts losing its guts? So annoying. Like, you get a pet piranha expecting it to chomp on your vegetables for you, and then guts fall out of it. So annoying. Then the next night, your mother wants to give you liver for dinner. That is a dark joke. But funny. So I'm going to keep it in the video. And then we shove it back into enter name here and dip him in his own flesh juices. Just marinate him in his flesh, shove his tail in, and then sprinkle some. Well, that's going to be the end of the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. He's dead. Well, okay, any of you do want to name him? You can, I guess.